excited to join the competition here for the SK Light Modifieds. Matt, we're just about set ready to turn these race cars loose for 20 laps. As you call it, the junior stars of NASCAR are about set to take the green flag. Cody Gooding on the inside of the front row will lead them down to the green flag.
So the pace car is about to find peace and quiet. We are going to get rowdy. Here's Cody Gooding in the run number 89.
On the outside, pokes the nose down in front. He'll take the lead off to the return.
Down to the bottom of turn one, Galco holds on for the lead. Cardillo turns out in front.
race, it also could go a long way in determining the championship. So, Joe, the best is yet to come in the SK Lights.
Well, Matt, this is a division that has had us on the edge of our seats all season long, and, boy, I think we're going to be there again right now. Two laps to go. Matt Galco, Kyle Spencer, Joey Cipriano, and Tommy Barry.
So, Rhonda, it's up to you to get these great drivers in action. And then all the ingredients are here for what should be three action-packed laps.
The stage is set. The field is through turn number three for the final time. Shaft is playing in the background like it has for 41 seasons of competition. These are the SK Modifieds. Ready, off turn number four. Ready to pound the pavement. They head to the stripe. Out of the turn.